In this video, you'll learn how to get Stone Sheath Sword in Elden Ring. Don't forget to subscribe for more captivating Elden Ring content. Alright, let's jump right into it. To obtain the Stone Sheath Sword, we need to reach the Great Bridge North. Follow my lead from here. Enter the rundown Traveler's Rest to grab two furnace visages and a Greater Potentate's cookbook. After that, travel to Scorched Ruins. Once you're here, grab the hefty cracked pot. Next, you'll have to travel to Pillar Path Cross. Pick up the red flesh mushroom from the ground. After that, travel to Shadowkeep Main Gate. Now we have arrived at Skadu Altus. Progressing further, we have reached the ruins of Unte. grab the Ember of Mesmer from here. Now you'll have to open the item crafting menu and combine the materials to craft a hefty furnace pot. Throw the pot at the dormant furnace golem to clear the path forward. Finally, grab the stone sheath sword from here. And there you have it, folks. That's how you can get the stone sheath sword in the Elden Ring.